How to fix Valorant Error Code 51. First, quit the game and open File Explorer. Click on Local Disk C. Open Riot Game Folder. Open Riot Client Folder. Open UX Folder. Open GPU Cache Folder. Delete all file in this folder. Now right-click on Valorant and click on Properties. Open Compatibility tab. Select Run this program as an administrator. Press Apply and then OK. Now your problem should be fixed.